Hey guys, what's up? Gemini at 777 here with one of my very first model reviews, and then some news about the airport. So let's get started. So first, the box, the Gemini Jets logo. Gemini Jets, the plane, the Boeing 767-300 Delta. 1-400 scale diecast, and then the number, item number, yes. Gemini Jets logo, adult collectible model, and then the same thing again. So inside it tells you all about the plane, and then the made for collectors by collectors, as real as it gets detail. Okay, and then the model. So the cockpit windows. And the Delta sign, main door, front door, front boarding door. Then emergency exit. Wing, engine. There's no winglets on this though. And the back boarding door. And then the Delta tail. And then, yep, on the other side it's about the same thing. Then on the bottom, main gear, the Gemini Jets logo, the gray belly, and the nose gear, and then the nose. Yep. Okay, so let's move on to the channel news. So, I'm looking for a new airport. I'm still getting ideas, and this side I've changed up. Not all of them have gates. I'm going to get some more gates sometime. And the cargo terminal stayed. All the planes got moved off the airport. And the runway is going to stay the same until it gets all messed up. I'm sure that won't be a while, though. For a while. So, I'm going to have new taxiways, also new gates, and a whole new airport. So, I'll see you in the next update or upgrading or the next video. So, remember to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye.